About a year plus really like this. And then got bloody discharge.
Can you open the mouth?
The head tilt could be because of the ear.
Open the mouth. You know how to open?
Why?
Huh? You can open.
I don't know how to open.
Why is something wrong with the lower lip, is it?
Yeah.
No, it could be
hold straight, looking at me. Facing me, you know. Wait now. Up a bit. Up a bit. Oh yeah, different. I thought it was plain ulcer.
Okay, so if you want, then we give a solution to clean up for you.
Clean the whole body, then, yeah.
No need lah. Basically, it's that she's walking with a tilt on the head
that
recently.
Could be either a brain problem, maybe concussion. The other one is ear infection.
Okay.
So we have to see which one is. You see. So okay. Are you willing to do the testing?
Testing? No lah.
You don't want to spend money.
She's a stray lah.
So you just want to give an injection and see how.
Yeah, because
but
I suspect they say.
Might not
get better. Okay. They say it's a fungus.
It's a fungus.
I don't know what size C one.
Cryptococcus.
Something like that. No, is it?
We can give you antifungals, but
you'll check
it's
for
fungus,
it.
This one you have to probably check what it is.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it looks a bit like ulcer.
Yeah.
Can I say you just want injection then?